What's up, gentlemen? Today we are talking about style, more specifically yours, and how you can upgrade yours to look better instantly. When it comes to looking smooth and sexy, there are a few things that I've identified that you can do or change that will totally have a dramatic impact on the way that you look in terms of style. Little, small, minor modifications that make a major difference on the way that you look and how stylish you are perceived. Number one, ditch the sport shades and replace them with something simple, clean, and classic. You can never go wrong with a classic pair of shades. I see sport shades as very functional. If you're performing a sport, these are great. If you need something that is polarized because you're out there fishing, these are definitely going to work. But if you're just looking to kick it and look super sexy for the senoritas, bad. Ditch the white athletic socks for something with a little more color. I am not a huge fan of white athletic socks, whether or not they're ankle socks, tube socks, or no-show socks. Now, the one exception I would say is if you are trying to make these look as invisible as possible and you're rocking a sneaker with a white inside, you probably will want to go with a white no-show sock. If you're rocking something sexy like this blue suede number, right, the inside is tan. And so if you wore a white no-show sock, it's definitely going to pop, as opposed to going something like this, right? It's going to be a lot more subdued, blends a lot more seamlessly, making you appear better. The third simple style upgrade anybody can do to look better is all about your athletic sneakers. Now, I'm not saying to get rid of them. I know there's a time, there's a place, but if you're looking to sort of up your game in the style department, just give them a break every once in a while and instead rock a pair of leather minimal sneaks. Minimal leather sneaker is an amazing way to take your style to the next level. They come in a ton of different colors. They come in white, they come in tan, they come in black, they also come in blue. If you guys are looking to check out a super sick pair, there's a link down below to Ace Marks. Ace Marks are today's incredibly sick and sexy shoe sponsor, and I'm incredibly excited to tell you about them. I've talked about Ace Marks a few different times in the past. The whole deal with them, they are a fourth generation family of Italian craftsmen that make incredibly beautiful shoes for other like super luxe brands that normally in retail would sell for like $600. I'm talking like crazy high quality. The leathers, the stitching, everything that goes into an Ace Mark is what you're going to find in stores for like $600. Not at Ace Marks. Look at that thing. The leather, the stitching, they are just amazing, beautiful shoes. But they don't just sell lace-ups. They've got super sexy single monks, a little broguing on the toe, which is nuts. They've got this, which is a double monk, and it's a new patina they put on. The whole way that it looks like faded, darker at the bottom. This thing is like insane in terms of quality and sexiness. They also sell incredibly beautiful boots. It's just a classic Chelsea that comes in a lot of different colors. Right now, there's a discount code and link that'll give you an insane deal on an already insanely priced product. The other really cool thing about Ace Marks is once you wear their shoes and you want a new pair, they will actually buy your old shoes back, donate them to charity, and give you a $60 credit. Guys, go check out Ace Marks and all the incredibly super sexy shoes that they have to offer. There's a link, there's a discount code to make sure you enter to get an incredible deal on super sick and sexy shoes. Fourth, simple style upgrade anybody can do to look better is get a pair of double monk strap shoes. Double monks are just a clean, sexy way to upgrade your look. And the thing that I love so much about them is that they don't have laces to get all like untied and wacky. They're clean, they're stylish. See a dude and he's rocking a pair of sick double monks, I automatically know that he is stylish. Guys, you don't have to worry about like, oh, are they gonna look right? You are going to look amazing in them. Rock them with jeans, rock them with chinos, rock them with the suit. Just make sure your jeans are not too distressed, which is number five. The fifth simple style upgrade anybody can do to look better is replace your distressed, torn, light wash jeans with something a little darker, like these. In my opinion, these are the dressiest of jean options. There's really no distressing. They're a deep indigo, and these look incredible with double monks. But if you don't want to go like super dark wash, you could always go with something like this, which is a little bit lighter, a mild distressing and fading, definitely less distressed than something like this. Brings us to our sixth simple style upgrade anybody can do to look better. cuff it up. Simply adding a subtle cuff to your denim is a great way to take your denim game to the next level and you look more stylish. Now, some dudes are a little bit weird about cuffing the denim. I personally think it's a great look. Adding a simple stylish cuff to your denim is a great way to take your look to the next level. Now, something I will say, if you're somebody who is shorter like myself, the cuff is going to make you appear a little bit shorter than if you let the jean naturally hang and fall down to your shoe. Visually, instead of coming nice and cleanly down to the tip of your shoe, it stops at your ankle, which is going to make you look a little bit shorter, but at the end of the day, you will definitely look more stylish. And last, but certainly not least, the seventh simple style upgrade any guy can do to look better is combining black with camel. In my opinion, is a color combo of epic style proportion. It just looks amazing. Now, a lot of people and a lot of dudes are like, isn't camel more of like a brown? In my opinion, I think it looks dynamite with black and honestly takes your look to the next level. My favorite is a pair of gray jeans, black shirt, black shoes, tan jacket, and honestly, it's like next level style stuff, in my humble opinion. But I wanna know about you, what your humble opinion is. If you dug this video, give it one of these. If you've got a simple style upgrade that can make anybody look better, down in the comments, let me know, and we'll make sure to make a second video. And if I pick yours, that is pretty awesome. Guys, thanks for watching. I love you more than my double monk strap shoes.